Come on. I must go before he loses completely.
Where am I? I'm losing my power. Gotta recover somehow. This dimension is healing my body. So, this is where they are. I'm claiming what's mine.
Thank you.
slicing, gouging. This is good. It's time we got back on course.
Oh, we finally made it out. That thing was something else, huh?
Best we avoid it if possible. Especially given my condition. Journey is coming to an end.
If he reaches the fruit, it will all be over. Even Mundus failed to reign over the human world. Surely he will not.
No way can we handle her. We don't have the strength.
I know. But we must get through this. Somehow.
Much longer without a refill.
Hey, honey. Need assistance?
What the hell's your problem? You trying to kill me?
If you want a bitch, blame it on Lady. She's behind the wheel. Okay, enough with the suspense. What do you need?
Thank you.
split up again, huh? You look better alone anyway. Crossroads. Which way should I go?
Help us go! Oh, no!
Sorry, Dante, but the demon is mine. Cut!
Finish! Yeah.
Feel a demon nearby. Get in my way and I'll crush you.
I'm coming.
Gotta pay attention, sweetheart.
Spars, King. But you're nothing more than an empty shell with no power. You are as weak as your flesh, human.
Hey, we're tougher than we look. But there's only one way to find out.
I will enjoy this.
You won't even make a good offer.
Anything with a nose can follow you.
Take it. Those babies in there.
Yeah.
Give up the ghost, do ya?
Right there!
You can come out now. I guess I owe you one. You should turn around. Your body's not gonna last much longer. That I cannot do. I must go.
Damn it, V. Don't push yourself. You need some rest.
I must go to where yours is.
Why? Why the hell do
I
you
beg
have...
you? This is my last request.
Fine. Dante's definitely gonna beat us there.
No hard feelings, guys, but this is my gig.
Trust me, Nero. This one's gonna be a little too much for you.
All right, this is the real deal. Full speed ahead.
Onward and downward. Oh well, better get to it.
Just like you.
You insult me, foul scented creature!
Looks like your master's got you on a pretty short leash. Come on, little puppy. I'll take you out for a walk. Come on, let's go.
You have fought Arkin the best. And I am king of the Cerberus tribe! They were weak, but we will feast on your flesh and gnaw on your bones!
So, you're the strongest in the litter. Looks like we're gonna need a bigger leash. Come.
Begins.
job, hothead.
My blade will be your end! Nothing else!
Guess I'm the first one here. I like that.
The truth is, I wanted to be protected and loved, but I was alone. My only choice was to survive.
V, you gotta rest.
Miro, I will tell you everything. There is no demon named Urizen. Only a man who threw away his humanity in an endless pursuit of power. He is Dante's older brother.
Dante's brother?
Yes. And his real name is Virgil.
Thank you.
The damn fruit you've been jabbering about doesn't look so special to me. Yep. This is where it all started. That day Mother saved me and
left you behind. The thing you don't know is, she tried to save you too. She kept searching and searching. Until I killed her.
I have no recollection of this tale. Or this place. It's all an illusion. Created by this extraordinary fruit. Its power, you see, is all I ever wanted. And with this,
no,
I will have everything!
No, brother. You don't have everything.
That last shred of humanity that you still had? You just lost it.
That is nothing but the pitiful cries of those without strength. Come to me, brother. I shall enlighten you. Dante!
Ready to do this, Virgil? All that's here.
Go! This is the end.
fighting each other.
To see one's justice through, a man must fight for it, even if the one who stands before him is his kin.
That's ridiculous.
The Brothers of Blood disagree on the very reason of their existence. They must fight.
Dante!
You're late. Just finishing up.
Is that really your brother?
I'm afraid so.
So he was behind all this. Your own flesh and blood.
Right again.
In the last throes of defeat, I see.
You.
V, get back. Things are about to get really messy.
No. Please. Let me. I want to end this battle with my own hands. Do not struggle. For if you can't even defeat me, then you've already lost.
I will not lose. Not to Dante. I need power. More power.
I know. We are one and the same, you and I. But you've lost me. And I've lost you. Yet we are connected by that one feeling. While thy branches mix with mine, and our roots together join.
You got some pretty big cojones for coming back. Just don't know when to give up! Get out of my way, Nero!
Defeating me like this has no meaning.
Come on, Virgil. Let's do this.
Heal your wounds, Dante. Get strong. After that, we'll settle the matter. Thank you, Nero.
That's your brother. What happened to V?
He returned to himself. Go home, Nero. This doesn't concern you.
Like hell. I lost my right arm because of him!
This is not your fight. I need to stop him, and that's all that matters.
I'm not gonna let you have all the fun, Dante!
You don't get it.
Let me guess. I'm dead weight? Well, you can shove it up!
That's not it, Nero!
What is it then?!
He's your father!
What?
I had the feeling the first time I saw you, but I just wasn't sure. And then I saw how the Yamato reacted. And I was certain. He's your father. Now he needs an ass kicking. But I can't have you go kill your old man.
Father.
Were switched. Would our fates be different? Would I have your life and you mine? Let's settle this, Dante.
Brother's back, and I'm gonna rip him a new one.
Virgil's? How?
Dante! Made it for Lady, and she paid for it, so consider it a rental.
Hey, you can't just...
Okay, we'll take care of that later. Right now, you three get the hell out of here. I'm gonna go take care of old douchebag. Got a feeling this one's gonna be a doozy.
Thank you.